if you ask every football guy in Belgium, you can ask him, and he will say that Kortrijk deserve more points. We play good football this season. Everybody say that, and I agree with everybody. We play good football, but we don't take points what we deserve in football. When the coach leave the club, when somebody new come on the bench, is positive reaction for the players, for the team. We saw that they took 1 point in Genk on very difficult away game, and of course they don't come here with a white flag, how to say, you know. They will give their maximum, 100%, more than 100%, to take 1 point, 3 points, of course. But I say every time in Kortrijk here with our fans, every time we're going to win. We're going to win, and only in our head is 3 points.